actually up, and they have the Aegis, they have the Aghanim Scepter upgrade on Dazzle. Sineko's in the neighborhood, and he steals the Invis rune. Do they still have a gem? Does HR still have a gem?
They have it on Puck.
Okay, so watch Puck's position, because Sineko...
He's pretty far.
Oh, wait. He could potentially steal this.
If he's going to die. Puck will be here in time.
If he can disrupt it... Well, there's if Puck comes in. Puck's on the way in, but he's got to get there now, and if Artis fires up...
Oh, wait, maybe.
Yeah, he's actually in the lane. This is possible for Sineko. Stealing the Aegis might be big, but he can disrupt up Artis and slow this down. The Dual Breath is there, and he steals the Aegis the Immortal, but he doesn't pop out of Invis by stealing it. He almost tried to pick up the cheese as well, but he actually grabs a TP scroll and gets out. And hey, Char could be wondering what the hell just happened. Where is he? The Puck's coming in, having a look. They have no idea.
This is the kind of plays that can win a game. He didn't get the. Did he attack? No, he didn't.
No, he attacked nothing. He actually just had an extra slot, so he picked up a TP.